My name is Clara Davie, and I'm an assistant professor of biology with the Department of Math and Natural Sciences. Introduction to Biology is a broad survey course of everything in biology. We're taking that book learning, so all of the readings that you guys do for homework and all the lectures that you sit through, and then going out into the field and actually applying those techniques. So learning how to take what you read in the book and seeing it real life in front of you in the lab. Our students work in groups of as small as 2 to as large as 4. They work on projects in lab together and some are out of lab together, so it really helps the students bond and get to know each other, which is great for our freshman class. This year we took our students out to Forest Lawn Cemetery, which is a really old and historic cemetery in the Buffalo area, to create life tables. So a life table is really neat. And what it does is that for a certain group of people, it lets you know what your probability is of surviving to your next birthday. And we use this to study population dynamics, so how a certain population has changed over time. And they had to scour the cemetery and collect data on 150 individuals. And then we took this information back to the lab, and then they came up with hypotheses as to why certain groups died at certain ages, and they looked into the history of what was going on at the time and came up with some really neat conclusions. So my goal for my students when they leave intro bio is to have their initial interest in biology to really blossom into a love for it.